Barely a week after Cyclone Niwar left a trail of devastations in the state, another cyclone Burevi is very likely to hit Tamil Nadu on December 4th, the second time in a week, the Cyclone Warning Division of the India Meteorological Department said on Tuesday. Giving further details, the IMD said that the deep depression in the Bay of Bengal is likely to intensify further into a cyclonic storm by late Tuesday night. The IMD also stated that the cyclonic storm is very likely to cross the Sri Lanka coast close to Trincomalee during the evening or night of December 2nd as a cyclonic storm with a wind speed of 75 to 85 km per hour gusting to 95 km/h. Heavy to very heavy rainfall is also likely over Puducherry, Mahe, Karaikal, North Kerala and South Coastal Andhra Pradesh on December 2nd and 3rd. Lakshadweep will experience heavy rainfall on December 3rd and 4th. Cyclone Niwar made landfall on November 26th, brought heavy rainfall and flooded several parts of Tamil Nadu and Puducherry but did not cause any large-scale damage to life or property. News Desk.